Hi, this is Ritika. I'm a portrait artist. I share art tutorials and my process videos here in YouTube. So if you're new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe for my channel so that you'll get updated with all the videos that I post. So here in this video, I'm going to share the process of creating my latest digital portrait. So first, I sketch the outline of the portrait. This is a freehand portrait. So I had to correct it again and again for at most 3 to 4 times. Only then I got the perfect outline. After sketching it, I gave all the basic tones for the skin with also the lighting. Once I'm satisfied with the basic tones, I give the depth and the highlights. While I add depth and highlights to the artwork, I focus a lot on the shadows and the tonal variations. By tonal variations, I mean the change in the colors with respect to the light. So if you're not satisfied with the coloring, you have to change it then and there and redefine the artwork. When I shade the hair, I focus on giving the details only wherever it is required, rather than adding the details everywhere. Once almost the basic coloring for the hair is done, focus on the shadows and the highlights. That is what I'm doing now, giving a lot of depth and giving highlights wherever required. Hope you enjoyed this process of creating this beautiful digital artwork with me. Stay tuned for more artworks and tutorials.